Hello friends, welcome to MNP Knowledge School. LIC have released the notifications for the post of assistant engineers and WO specialist on their website. In this video, we will tell you about the number of vacancies of assistant engineers and WO specialist. Also, we will tell you about the date of the examinations, the eligibility, fees, and mode of selection, and what type of questions is asked in the examinations. In this video, you will know the complete detail. Let's start the video. Friends, if you haven't subscribed our channel, don't forget to subscribe it. And also click the bell icon so that you can get the notifications of all the upcoming videos on this channel. It is the post of WO specialist and assistant engineers. Don't mistake it by WO generalist. It is the post of WO specialist. Okay, there will be specific eligibility requirement for it, which you will know in this video. The important dates are: the online application has begun from 25th February 2020. Last day for application is 15th March 2020. The call letter can be downloaded from the site for the preliminary examination from 27th to 4th April 2020. And the date of pre-exam is 4th April 2020. The date of mains exam will be communicated later through the LIC website. Total number of vacancies is 218. For assistant engineer, it is 50 post. And for the WO specialist, it is 168 post. The bifurcation is shown in the figure here. There is a post of assistant engineer civil, electrical, architect, structural, electrical, mechanical, MEP engineers. Total vacancy is 50 for assistant engineers. And for WO, assistant administrative officer specialist, total number of vacancies is 168. That is WO CA, actuarial, legal, Rajbhasha, IT. Okay. Eligibility for the most of the post, there is the requirement is of BTech with the related trade. 3 year experience is asked for AE civil, AE electrical, AE architect, AE electrical mechanical MEP engineer. And for AE structural, post ME and MTech in related trade is asked with 1 year experience. Okay. And same is the case with WCA, WO actuarial, WO legal, WO Rajbhasha, and WO IT. You should be having bachelor degree with related trade, and then only you can apply. Salary will be nearly 57,000 rupees in a class A city. The basic pay starts from 32,795. There is a pay band, as you can see here. Also, there will be additional benefits like defined contributory pension, gratuity, LTC, cash medical benefit, group Mediclaim, group personal accident insurance, group insurance, two-wheeler, four-wheeler vehicle loan, meal coupon, reimbursement for the cost of briefcase, leather bags, mobile handset, etc., etc., which you can watch here. The fees for this post is for general, OBC, and some other categories, it will be 700 rupees. And for SC, ST, and person with disabilities, the fees will be 85 rupees. Now we will know the selection procedure. How many phases will be there? There will be 3 phases. Phase 1 will be preliminary examination. It will be having 3 sections: reasoning ability, 35 questions, English language, 30 questions, and quantitative aptitude, 35 questions. The duration of the examination will be 1 hour, but the English language paper will be only of qualifying nature, and its marks will be not counted for ranking. So the maximum marks for free exam will be 70 marks. The phase 2 will be mains examination. There will be 5 sections: reasoning ability of 30 questions, general knowledge current affairs of 30 questions, professional knowledge of 30 questions, insurance and financial market awareness 30 questions. Total marks will be 300 and duration will be 2 hours. After that, there will be a 5th section of descriptive paper of English language, in which there will be letter writing and essay. And for WO legal post, you have to also write a legal drafting, which will be of 25 marks, but the descriptive test of English language will be of qualifying nature, and it will also be not counted for ranking. you will get additional 30 minutes for the descriptive paper. And after that, there will be interview of 60 marks. And after that, your selection will be done. So this was the total information about AAO specialist and AE post of LIC, which was released very soon. And the interested candidate can apply it as soon as possible. Have a nice day. Good luck.